This is it.
Yes.
First, I wish to note our subscribers and viewers. Thanks for your support, for visiting our channel, for all your comments, for your subscriptions, and for sharing and spreading the passion from this channel. And you can close it totally, eh?
Who cares?
So I don't suck any amps from the car battery, eh? And for the viewers who have maybe just joined this channel, I will tell you quickly that yes, of course, at the end you have found the channel where you can see nothing but the tests of the videos of the planes without editing and from an amateur point of view.
Yes.
Yeah, that will be for the second one. Now, since we are here, I will explain. Now, I did want to test this beautiful, now, of course, the famous question, Captain Blasch, I show this.
Time and the date.
Time and the date. And the famous question, what do we have today? Of course, for the first filming, we will test, show this. The beautiful, sexy, brand new release from Hobby King, the Sky Sword. And this time in yellow, because this was my white whale, because I have crashed the first one. But the point of this, viewers, today.
No, this is the point.
Of course, that is the point of the plane. But the point is that finally, Hobby King has released this version in a 6-cell, and that's it. Now, can you imagine if even the 4-cell plane was flying perfect? Hey, I can't wait to hear the sound now from the 6-cell.
It will be sick.
Now, I did want, we want to film this on our runway, but since we are here to test the SR-71 plane Blackbird again, I said, what the hell, we can test it here, eh? And of course, I mean, the wheels on 70mm One Sky Sword are not big, eh? So if you have a ruined runway like we do, if you have ruined runway like we do, those wheels will not be perfect for that. But if you have a good grass runway, then hey, what the hell, just click and just, but I will tell you just this, before I will start to fly, that for this kind of money, I don't think that you can find another 70mm 6-cell EDF jet on anywhere in any store for this kind of money.
And, no.
But of course, like we have discovered by now, this is the plane that you love or hate. There is no other way here, eh? You won't say, hey, I might, maybe someday I will love it. No, no, no. This plane you love from the first moment that you put your eyes on. And you can see how much you love it, because this, in fact, is the fourth plane.
Would you like a candy?
Fourth Sky Sword.
Would you like a candy?
So this is it before...
Hey, would you like a candy?
No, I won't, eh?
Unwrap it for me.
But unwrap it for you, hey, but what's this? What are you here, eh?
My sugar went down very quickly.
You're all nervous, eh, Captain Blasch, or what?
Yes.
Even more than me. Of course, I won't babble too much. The megabytes are going from the camera. We're filming this in 4K, because this plane really deserves it. And I will be using the 3000 Turnigy Nanotech battery, and I will tell you this, I have stuck the battery all the way to the back, all the way to the electronics, and still, the plane looks a little nose heavy, so I'm really wondering if you will stuck here the 5000 battery in. But in fact, I'm just wondering if you need that, because if I check my experience with the Tornado plane from Hobby King, that was also the 6-set setup plane, but I was flying that plane on 6-cell with 2700 6-cell battery, and I got pretty good flying time from that. So viewers, for the first flight, don't screw too much and don't try to stuck in the 5000. Try with this and what the hell. Of course, I have set it to 3 minutes and that's it, Captain Blasch. And I will show you later, because you don't have, you get the recommended CG on the Hobby King page, but you don't get any information about the travel. So I will show you after this flight if it will be successful. I really hope so. I will show you my settings and in what I was flying. I will just show you the perfect G-spot. Now, 145mm from the leading edge, and I have stuck, like I said, battery all the way to the back. But look at this, eh? It still seems a nose heavy plane.
Now, I think it'll be okay.
Of course it will be. If you are flying EDF jets, it's good to have at least a little nose heavy plane. Oh. No, that one not, Captain Buck. This one. So this is it?
Yes.
Captain Blasch, wish me good luck.
Good luck.
Hey, at least for once in my life, hey, I would love to fly the Yellow Sky Sword good, hey. And we have the wind again. I mean, this is just sick, hey. I mean, I don't know what...
In which direction it's blowing, hey?
It's blowing here, so I will go...
Let me see. Let me throw a grass.
In the back, hey.
It blows from my side to your side.
What, crosswind?
Yeah.
What?
Towards Krško.
Okay, so I can take off like this or something. Eh? Now, are you ready?
Yes.
The maiden flight with the brand new Skysword from Hobby King, this time on 6-cell Zeppelin. Okay, now, wish me good luck.
Good luck, yes.
And I will go with the low rates.
Will you use some flaps?
Before the flight, ailerons! Check if everything is working correctly and that's it, eh? Look, I don't think so because I can feel the wind going in my direction and I don't want to risk nothing with the flaps in the wind.
Hey? Okay.
So this is it?
This is it, yes.
Of course, I won't talk too much.
Yes, you are hesitating again.
Hey, I'm really wondering...
Don't long stall it.
I can remember very good my last flight with the Yellow Sky Sword, eh? So this is it?
Yes.
Enough?
Enough.
Oh yeah! Oh, this is it, hey! Now you can see the wind tossing the plane. It's pretty windy up there.
Yeah, it's getting windier by the second. What's this again?
I will try to make low flybys. Look at this, hey!
The spear is in the air.
Hey, hey, I just love this bird so much. Hey.
Time remaining 2 minutes.
Whoa. Hey, but the power is sick, hey! One more fast?
Yes. Whoa. Don't suck too much battery on the first flight.
Hey, but it controls so good, hey. Now I will take out the landing gear. I won't risk nothing today.
Wait, and don't tell you when.
Time remaining 1 minute.
Do it now. Yes, perfect.
Look what the wind is doing. Now, of course, I will just make one more pass and then I will prepare for the landing. Of course, I have to land from the side that I have taken off. Now, this one is for the viewers and for the pleasure. So this is it, 30 seconds.
Yes.
Perfect timing. Now wish me good luck.
Good luck.
Just look
again.
What the wind is doing with the plane, hey.
20 seconds.
You've got whole runway, don't rush it. Take your time.
10, 9, 8.
Perfect. No, don't. Hey, you have to grab it, you know why. Because we need to know exactly.
Hey, wait, hey. But first I can salute myself, hey.
Yes, salute yourself.
Now, of course, I will grab it so we can tell you exactly. Look at this. 8 seconds. I know is that if this is over or maybe 2 to 3 minutes of flying. 8 seconds.
Now you can check the. You can take a tester with us, and we will go there.
Oh, we can close the video there, of course, because hey, it doesn't matter if we close it here because we don't have a table. You grab the radio and I'm one happy pilot. Now yes. We can talk while we
this
go
this landing was really good, yes.
Hey, now if you have, and we have the pedestrian there, hey, right on time, hey, I have landed this. Hey.
Yeah, it's a good thing you didn't now, spear him.
Hey, I will tell you yours, I mean, what my feelings about the flight. Now, the wind is getting stronger here, and it was tossing the plane. But hey, the plane is really so easy to handle, eh? And this power is sick now.
Yes, hey. I was feeling the power. It was very, very strong.
Hey, really powerful plane, eh?
And this battery...
You didn't fly the diamond plane before, eh? You must try this, because flying this is such a special feeling, eh?
Hey, maybe I will take this one home, eh?
Yeah, of course, Captain Blush, eh?
Or maybe 4S.
You will fly the 4S, Captain Blush, you can, because we said that we will fly them together, eh? Now, after 3 minutes of flying on 3,000 6-cell battery...
Wait, let's see if this is found... No, you were still 8 minutes, seconds left.
So I was flying for 2 minutes and what?
52 seconds,
and we have...
Oh! I can't see, tell me.
54% left.
So you can add another 40 seconds.
No, I would go like this. I will tell you what I would do. Of course, I will unplug it right now. I will set this plane to 3 minutes and 30 seconds just in case that you will fly a little faster.
Don't do it right now.
Don't risk it. I will set it right now. Look at this. Hey, come here. Do you see it? I had 3 minutes and now I will have 3 minutes and 30 seconds. And that will be perfect. And I said to the viewers, since you don't have any information here, and today I didn't even use the flares because, viewers, there was a windy, and I really don't like to risk the planes in the wind with flares because they don't work perfect. Now I will just show you, because you don't have any information about the travels. Look at this, eh? Because this will be really good information. Do you see it, eh?
No.
We
have
why
to
not?
Turn away from the
but
sun.
I'm here. Do you see it now?
This is better, yes.
The ailerons, I will show you this. The low rate 65% with 30% expo. The high rates 75 with 30. And I will go to the elevator. 65 low rates with 30. 75 with 30. And on the rudder, I was only using 100% and just 30% expos. And this is it, yours. And I will tell you that in the low rates, hey, you can really, really control this plane perfectly, and you don't need the high rates.
And now you can drive it back.
So this is it, what to tell at the end? I will just get it back, eh?
Yes.
Well, thanks God, eh, that the Hobby King has decided to release this plane in the 60mm, the 6S. Because, hey, now this is really, and now I can tell you that now this is really a plane to buy, hey?
Yes.
If you like this design, hey, and believe me, you have seen how efficient this impeller and the ESC is, hey? After 3 minutes of flying, I still have 54% left on a 3000 battery. So there is absolutely no need to stuck in something bigger, because even I will tell you this, hey, I didn't have to trim nothing. And the CG was perfect, eh? All the way back, all the way to the electronics, and that's it, eh? You don't have to screw nothing.
This is perfect combination.
A perfect combination, eh? And good thing that I didn't order 3300 battery, eh?
Yeah, this is perfect 3000.
This one is perfect, eh? So this is it?
Yes.
Pilot Robert and Captain Blas signing off from Slovenia with another beautiful, sexy maiden flight, this time really, and I will tell you yours, hey, that hey, now I'm one happy pilot because I have done perfect flight with the yellow sky.
Yes, and for the, I don't know how many long time, you have done the perfect landing the first time.
This time really, eh?
Yes.
I was just flaring, okay? I always know that you must flare the EDF jet, but you were saying, you must understand, eh? To do the maiden flights, to never test the plane before, and to do it on the camera that you know that the whole world will see, eh, it's not easy, because sometimes, eh, you do feel some butterflies like Captain
Blaster. And you always have only one plane to test.
But at the end, you come to the one truth, and that is, or you fly, or the plane dies. There is no other way here. Yeah. Fly or crash, that's it.
We will see soon with another plane.
And now, viewers, I will be happy, and so, relief, and now we will do a test that I really also want to do so bad, and that is the SR-71, and you will see what I have done on that plane. But for now, you will have the links to this, you will have the links to the batteries below the video in the description, And viewers, this is it, really. I'm really, really impressed by the power of this.
Yes. Okay.
Hey, who wouldn't like a good sucking gay at the
end? I'll just cut now, yes.
Cut, Captain Blush, otherwise I will go crazy here, eh? I'm just sorry that I don't have the second battery, eh? And I would rip this guy all over again with this plane, eh? Viewers, we love you all, of course, Captain Blush. Cut right now, eh?